Hey guys, thank you so much for stopping by. My name is Hollaback, and today we're gonna do a little haul. So throughout this whole pandemic, Jordan and I have been doing our absolute best to support local businesses. So whenever we eat out, we always make sure to do small restaurants as opposed to chain restaurants. So along that same idea, there is a thrift store that I absolutely love. It's called Uptown Cheapskate. I've talked about them before, I've done hauls from them before, and I love them so much, I will die if they don't make it through this. So I thought I would go online and just take a look and see what they had posted on their website. And they did have quite a few items. I was pleasantly surprised. So I ended up placing an order, and that kind of sparked a whole mini shopping spree at other thrift stores online. Some that I was completely unfamiliar with. And I thought today I would share what I got, as well as my opinion on some of those stores. So of course, I think we have to start with the item that I got from Uptown Cheapskate. If you guys follow me on Instagram or even my Facebook page, you will have already have seen this. It is this gorgeous romper. It's so adorable. The material is so wonderful. It's so flowy and breezy, and it's got this absolutely adorable umbrella pattern on it. I am absolutely in love with rompers. I think it's a great way to look classy but still be comfortable. They are just the best summer outfit. So a big thing that you have to worry about when you order thrift online is they aren't always super great with their sizes. This was supposed to be an extra large and ended up being a 1X, which is different. And if you're familiar with plus sizes, you know that there is a difference. So it's a little extra flowy on me, but that's okay. With this particular style, it works. Next, let's talk about ThredUp.com. I had heard about them before. I'd actually browsed a little bit a long time ago when they had first started, or at least when they were still relatively new, and never ended up actually buying from them. So because I was already thrift shopping, I thought I would finally buy a couple items from them and see how I liked them. And I was pleasantly surprised. So I ended up getting arguably my favorite romper of all the rompers that I bought, and it is this olive green, almost utility style romper. So it's made of a very soft jean material. It is buttoned on the front, and then what I really love is it has this tie right there up front, which kind of cinches in the waist so it's not super baggy on you. So you can kind of bring your curves back without sacrificing too much of that sort of slouchy feel. The second item I got from them was another romper, because again, I love my rompers, and it is this one. The material is not as nice as I thought it was going to be. It's kind of hard to tell from pictures, and they don't all have a listing of the fabric. Like this one doesn't even say. So it's not as nice as I was hoping it would be, but the pattern is actually really cute. So it's this really lovely floral pattern on black, and I think it's super cute that the legs as well as the sleeves have these little pom-poms on them. On the front it does button, and it does have a tie as well, and this cute little cutout so you can show a little belly without being too grotesque about it. The next thrift site that I checked out was called swap.com. I had never heard of it before, but it looked very similar to ThredUp, and it worked in a very similar style, so if you like one, you'll probably like the other. So I ended up getting 5 items from them, just because unlike ThredUp, they didn't really have a lot of designer items. So a lot of this stuff was a lot cheaper. So the very first item I got was this very frilly, blousey shirt. I think it's so lovely how it buttons on the front, and it also has these little pearl accents both on the collar as well as the sleeves as well. It does have a tie that wraps around the front at the collar, and then you tie that up into a little bow. And I thought this shirt was so classy, it was so lovely, and I bought it with the intention actually of wearing it with skirts, which leads me to the next couple items that I got, which are these skirts. So they're similar in style, the material is a lot different. So the first one I got is kind of double layered, so you can tell already. So it's got this first layer and the second layer, as well as a lining underneath. It has this really interesting pattern on the front, which I think is so lovely. You would think that it would clash with the shirt, but actually, surprisingly, they work really well together. The other skirt is this really thick material. It's super stretchy and it flares out, so it kind of hugs you at your waist and then does that little flip out. It looks super cute when it's actually on. Because the material is thicker, it might be a little warm for the summertime, but this would be a super cute winter skirt if you wear it with some leggings. I really like it. I like the fit of it. The next couple items I'm going to show together because by themselves they're really not that special. So I ended up getting this cute pink striped shirt. I bought it with the intentions of wearing it with this jumpsuit that I got, and I'm sorry to say I'm really disappointed by the jumpsuit. If I can even get it unraveled. I absolutely hate the material of it. It's just a really flimsy, cheap material. I don't even know. Hold on. This might be a Target brand. VKY and Company. I don't know. But in the pictures, the way they had it laid out made it look like it was a lot stiffer than it actually was. I'm gonna have to be very careful about what I wear underneath this because it's gonna show everything. It's just so thin and so light and so stretchy. The risk of shopping thrift. Alright guys, and I have just a few more items to show you, but these items I ended up getting from a non-thrift store, but I absolutely love this store. It is my absolute favorite. I love all the items that they have. They are just so good. So I wanted to get at least three bigger pieces from them. Some nicer pieces that I knew I was going to hold on to for a while. The store is called ModCloth. I urge you to follow them. They have such cute stuff. So the very first thing, the item that actually drew me to their store, was this super cute crossbody bag. I mean, look at how adorable. So it's got these cute little bumblebees on it and this beautiful chain. And it's just, it's so vintage, even like down to the clasp. It's just absolutely wonderful. I love this so much. And then of course while I was on the site, I ended up finding these gorgeous shoes. Look at how beautiful these sandals are. They are this very dark mustard yellow. It's close enough to a brown where I feel comfortable wearing it with a lot of different outfits, but it's yellow enough that it's kind of a pop for my outfit. I think they are so wonderful. They're so sturdy. I hate wearing flip-flops in the summer, so having a nice sturdy sandal is just such a treat for me. And the very last item that I got from ModCloth is these absolutely gorgeous star and moon earrings. So these are absolutely gorgeous. I was a little afraid when I ordered them that they were gonna be bigger than what they actually are. So I was pleasantly surprised when I got them and they're just the perfect size. I really love these sort of astrological earrings and necklaces and clothing items. I think they're so fun and just so nice to have as part of your collection. So I was really happy to find these. Alright guys, but that was all that I had to share with you today. I really hope you enjoyed today's haul. Of course, if you enjoyed this video, please leave me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not already. Or if you're watching this on Facebook, follow my page. And that being said, guys, I will see you the next time around.